Guess it's over. Wonder what this is.
Talk about someone having your back. could.
Yeah, I'll see. Three, four deaths.
Party crashers. They're the worst.
Going for that other cube!
Come on! Over here!
What a fucking coward. We're attacking that cube over there.
Yeah, what else is new with these things? Beat.
That was a close shave.
This.
So, where is this diamond?
We sold it without realizing what it was. The customer who bought it died in an accident on our way home. I heard the diamond was laid at her gravesite.
At her gravesite? Oh, that'll corrupt the whole damn cemetery.
What'll happen if it's corrupted?
There'll be a lot more souls who can't pass on. Just like you.
Isn't there something you can do? You have to find that diamond and cleanse it, please!
Just keeps getting better.
But we can't just ignore it.
Thank you. bad.
Looks like visitors are attracted to corruption. We've got to be getting closer to that diamond. That's all of them. Crows are going crazy. They must have been drawn by the corrupted diamond. This must be it.
There it is!
Now we cleanse it. It's cleansed, but it could still happen again. Better take it with us.
We're not gonna get cursed by it, are we?
Wait! Don't take me precious away!
Guess we know who owns the diamond. It got you killed. Time to move on.
You don't understand. I can talk to Jules. It was languishing in that shell, just waiting for me to rescue it. No gem is simply cursed by nature. They're just highly resonant with human emotions. Human greed and envy are what corrupt them. I promise I won't do anything to corrupt it again. Just let me look after my precious diamond.
You're probably the best one for the job. I suppose you can hang on to it.
Thank you for understanding. As long as it's with me, I'll never be alone.
Well, that's not exactly how I expected it to end.
Me neither. But at least that shopkeeper can rest in peace now.
Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
I already cleansed that diamond.
And I'm grateful for it. But the fact remains that I still can't pass on.
Sell any other shady stuff we should know about?
Now that you mention it, I did sell those two masks. Last month I bought these masks, one male and one female. The man who sold them to me said something strange. Said that the pair of them bring good fortune as long as they're together. That they must never be separated.
Don't tell me you sold them separately.
Well, I had two customers come in, and both of them wanted one.
Must be related to those masks. Original owner might know something.
Worth a shot. Hey, about those masks you sold, any kind of secret about them we should know?
Long, long ago, there was a man and a woman. They wore those masks to conceal themselves during clandestine meetings. But when their parents discovered them together, they were forced apart. The two exchanged their masks and promised one another that they would reunite in the afterlife.
So, we gotta find these two masks and get them back together.
The woman who bought the female mask ought to be in this neighborhood. I am grateful for your help.
Tell me about the mask.
That mask is cursed. It was screaming in a woman's voice.
saying, let me see him. And then I was dead. I don't know.
Any idea where the mask is now?
I threw the creepy thing in my storage shed. Stay away, it's cursed.
Don't worry. The kid will take care of it.
Easy for you to say. Like this.
Looks like that's it. Time to check the shed.
There. This must be it.
Wait, don't touch it!
What the? I can't get it off!
Oh no, it's draining our energy. At this rate, it'll kill us! Quick, find the other mask! It's the only way to break the curse!
The others out there.
Stupid masks almost took us out.
They just wanted to be with the one they loved.
You got the masks back together? That's great! Now I can rest in peace.
How do you feel?
Like we're not alone.
Thank you. Now I can finally pass on. It was good of you to reunite those two masks. Fortune will smile on you both.
Religion, huh?
Times like this? Yeah.